Hey guys, what's going on? It's Desiree. Well, not Desiree Hayes anymore, it's Vendettian now. Vendettian here. I'm going to teach you how to draw a fringe, but it's like not a realistic fringe. I'll teach you how to do it for guys and girls. So, here's my girl drawing. I won't teach you how to color it, but that's the girl fringe. If you're interested, you can admire it. And then, let me get the guy fringe. Okay. This is the guy fringe. That's Dan and that's Phil, if you cannot tell. And then a fan. Haha. Hee hee cute. So, first I will start off with the guy fringe. Oh, and I will teach you how to do it both ways. I'll do the girl fringe, like this way. And I'll do the guy fringe like that. So, yeah. Different directions, I guess. So, how you start off with this is draw a face, obviously. How I draw a face is simple. It's just a perfect circle, which this is how I draw a perfect circle. Crap, too big. I have no time to erase, for my dad is going to take my phone in a few minutes because stuff. I did stuff. He's allowing me only to make this YouTube video. Perfect circle. Bam. Done. Now, we just simply sketch out the chin. Now, this isn't with a reference. With reference, I do it much more complicated. Facial features. So, yeah. I forget if I'm starting with the girl or the guy. I'll start with the guy. You're running. Dang it. Sorry if there's any noises. But yes. Then, there's your face. So with the guy fringe, I'm doing it in this direction. So, I'll draw a little line there. That's where the part is. And you start on the bottom, or at least I do. And you draw out, and then you draw little, tiny little nubs to show where, like, a little hair spike is. Don't really know how to describe it. And then you'll end right there. So it'll look like that. I'm sitting on the ground because all my countertops are a mess with all my drawing-y stuff, and I don't really feel like cleaning it up. By drawing-y stuff, I mean Christmas presents and mess. So then you'll start on the other side. Sorry, I'm left-handed. You can't really see this. I rolled down my sleeves. Then you'll just start drawing like that, but on the other side, like a so. Okay, now with the hair parting, you'll draw it up like that, and then up like that. It's a cute little thing. And then you'll, no! Then you'll just, yeah, I'm smart. I got a mechanical pencil to do this. Keep on continuing, like a so. See? Awesome. Awesome. Then you'll also continue like a so. See? Easy. Now you just erase the head part. This is a really simple way to draw a fringe. I'm not going to do complex top of the notch art. This is just my little doodle fringe for anyone who wants to draw, like, maybe fan art or little cartoonish sketches, but with people with fringes. Oh, and by the way, fringe-styled hair is my favorite kind of hair. So that's probably why I draw it the most. See? Now, if you want to do the little light thing that I do a lot, just simply draw it like that. And then that'll be the reflection light. You can see it right there. I won't color. I'll shade it in lightly like Dan's hair, just to show you. On this thing. But yeah, that's how it turns out. And for people who think that I do not actually draw my own photos, I just get them off the interwebs. Here's proof. And then you'll just color it in. This might take a while because I do not have good editing stuff, but if I can actually edit it out, then I'll edit it out now. But if I can't, because technology is too complicated for me, you'll just watch me draw. Okay. Well, I might as well talk just in case. So, how was your day? Why are you so intrigued with how to draw a fringe? Do you have a fringe? Do you wish you had a fringe? I wish I had a fringe. Do you watch Dan and Phil? I watch Dan and Phil. Do you watch PewDiePie? Do you know who PewDiePie is? Are you not a normal YouTube person, only you just came on here to learn how to draw a fringe? Do you have absolutely no clue what I am talking about? Do you not even know what YouTube is? Leave the answers in the comments, I guess. If you even remembered any of them, because all I can remember is, do you watch Dan and Phil, and do you have a fringe? So, I guess I'll talk some more. My name is Reagan. How are you? I have like 492 subscribers, which is making me so happy. In a few days, I'll make my 500 subscriber special, which I have no clue what I'll do. So, leave your comments in the comments down below. Be helpful to me because I have no ideas. But make sure, well, I would like it to be really easy to do, not like a lot of editing. Or like filming a computer screen of me at the same time, because keep in mind, I'm young, I don't know how to technology yet. So, yeah, any ideas for 500 subscribers to this special? That would be excellent. Okay, so if you are here at the part of time, and you haven't seen any of the questions I just asked, I am really good at technology, but that is what it looks like. That's the male fringe to the that way. Looks pretty much like this one, as you can see, just without the cat whiskers. Now I'll do the girl fringe, but it'll be in the different direction. I won't do any coloring because this took me forever to color. Goodbye. Okay. So same thing, we'll start out with the face. That's how I draw a perfect circle, in case any of you were wondering. I mean, come on, that is a pretty good circle. Oh, and if I fail at the girl's fringe, sorry, not my fault. I mean, I only just perfected the girl fringe yesterday, so. Chin's a little off, dang. Okay, we're going to have a pointy chin for this one. Is that too pointy of a chin? Yeah. There we go. Sorry if I'm quiet. This is me usually drawing. Like, I was drawing at Girl Scout camp and I was just like, be quiet, I need peace. And quiet times. I feel like that's a little bit high for a fringe. I do this a lot while drawing, just criticizing my own artwork. That's good. So, yeah, you'll just basically do the same thing as you can see, only it's in the different direction. This also applies for the guy fringe in this way. It's pretty much the same as the guy fringe, only you add hair behind it, or the girl. See, it looks exactly like the guy drawing, only in a different direction. You can draw the guy fringe and the girl fringe in different directions. It's not like you have to have it set. Pretty sure you already know this, I'm just confirming it. They're walking around outside my room. My brother and sister, if you didn't know. They're annoying as crap. And my brother also stalks my YouTube. So, he can see all the pictures I like. I mean, pictures. Videos I like. And I share my account with two of my other friends. Crap. I just drew the guy fringe. Okay, you know what? That's fine. Just, I'll continue. See, that's how similar it is to the guy fringe. There we go. It'll look like a guy, just with extensions now. Now for this, you'll most likely want to draw the neck to do the girl. Just so you have easier hair. The neck ends right where the chin ends, in my law. You can see. Come on, focus. See? It ends right where the chin ends. The neck ends. Oh, freaking focus, camera. Thank you. So then I'll just erase this part. So it isn't like I just drew a guy accidentally. Go. It still looks like I just drew a guy. Okay. And then right around here you'll start. No! My pencil's running out of lead. Just wait, guys. I'm sorry. There we go. Yes. There you go. I think it's like the girl hair right there. I'm not the best at the girl hair. Once again, I just perfected it. Not even perfected it, just had a really good attempt the other day of it. And even that can't be the exact same. I kind of actually don't remember how I did it. Yeah, that's it. If you like that, I guess follow these instructions. The head's kind of big and the hair's kind of small, actually, on this one. So, I'd recommend creating it a little bit more poofier. No, I ran off my little thing. Create it more like this, if you're going to follow my directions, because I drew the hair too small on this one. Let me erase. If you draw, you know the struggle. That's why I usually draw electronically, actually. Much, much easier to erase. And without all the nasty paperness, pencil marks, words. So that's more like it, I guess. And then also on this side, which I really don't. Kai starts breaking out in song. I am sorry, I got a song stuck in my head. I just create this little bit more out, so it's a little bit even, more even. Even Steven. Yes, that is it. And then, of course, do the little boop, 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 boop. Once again, this is the part where you color. We'll color every area but the little white area. So, if you really need instructions on how to do that, I'll do it. But, if I'm good at editing, then I'll see you later. If I'm not, then you're still here. Okay. This is the part where I'll cut it off, and if I don't cut it off, haha, you're stuck with me. So, now, if you are hearing me talk, now you know that you are stuck with me. Hello. I'm sorry. Well, I'm not really sorry. I mean, I don't even have to upload this, but I'd be good at editing if I had money. But I'm broke. Actually, no. I'm just spending it on YouTuber merch. Like, but I have to wait because the damn Phil shop, the two shirts I want, which is the Cat Whiskers Come From Within, and then the Dan and, just plain Dan and Phil, like, epically jumping on it. Epically jumping, and then it's just Dan is on fire and Amazing Phil. Those two are sold out in my size, which I am so upset over, and I'm just kind of standing there like, why must you do this to me? And also, what else? Oh yeah, PewDiePie. His shop, I could actually buy from, but it's kind of like a thing with me. I just want to buy at the same time I buy my Dan and Phil clothes. But his, I'm getting the PewDiePie jacket and then the pajamas. So, if Dan and Phil or PewDiePie just, or Felix Shuttlebug, we were having a competition in schools trying to see if we could say your name, Poods. But if you guys are watching this, could you please give me a free one? Because my parents don't approve of me spending money on this kind of stuff. Oh, and I'm also getting a Death Note, which is awesome. I was actually just watching the Death Note again. I'm at the scene where, spoiler alert, Light, of course, L dies. And I'm so sad. Like, really, why? Why must you do this to me? I'm not going to give any more spoilers, but it's sad. Much depressing. I think the first time I watched it, I seriously just turned it off and just walked away. And then, I walked outside. And then I was just, like, staring. Like, really? What? But I really like the series, the Death Note. I mean, it's not, there's like no direct good or bad guys, which is awesome, in my opinion. I have to color this against the paper, so that's why it sounds extremely annoying and it's taking so long to color this in. Boop, boop, boop. Sorry if I'm killing your ears with the noise, but hey, you chose to watch it! This is taking forever. Guy hair is much faster to color in unless you have really long guy hair. See, that's what I usually sound like whenever I'm drawing, just humming or singing loudly. Actually, no, I probably couldn't. I can't really. I don't even know why I'm making these noises. It's just, I feel so bad you're just watching this slowly being colored while you're listening to me talking gibberish. Or I guess it's more rambling. But yeah, you know what I mean. So what's your favorite song? Mine is either This Is Gospel by Panic at the Disco, Boulevard of Broken Dreams by Green Day, or Centuries by Fall Out Boy. One of those. Is yours, here let me guess, is yours Cannibal by Kesha? Carnivore animal, I am a cannibal. That's a creepy song. Creep, 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 creep. What's one of the top songs now? Black Widow. I don't even know how that song goes. I've heard of it. Because I'm a Black Widow. Spiders. Yeah. Spider-Butt. Spider-Man. Spider-Man does what the Spider-Man can. Can he swing from a web? No, he can't. He's... No, wait, that's Spider-Pig. Okay, ready? Ready, everyone? Listen to my beautiful singing. Spider-Pig. Wait, it's Spider-Pig, Spider-Pig, does whatever Spider-Pig does. Can he swing from a web? No, he can't. He's a pig. Watch out. Here comes Spider-Pig. Okay, here's my girl. Hair. Fringe, I guess. Big face, small hair. Yep, whoops. And then here's the guy one. Thumbs up, I guess, if you thought this was helpful in any ways. Any words. And, yeah, trust me, they don't usually look this bad. I mean, if I take extremely long time, they turn out to look like this majesticness. This is actually, I'm really proud of this. And then here, let me get my other drawing. It's not of these kind of fringes, but I took like 4 days or at least 7 hours to draw. Let me go get it. This one of Dan, whoa. Took me at least 7 days to draw. I'm working on my Phil one. Even though I've only got his face down so far, and his face and his shirt. But yeah, that's it. I mean, that's what I get from my style fringes, only if I focus. This is if I have a reference, and this is if I don't. I mean, clear difference. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. This was changing my name to Vendettian, if it's not already changed. Thanks for watching. See you later. Goodbye.